Welcome to the stage, Amanda Franklin Younkin, who will be announcing for Matt, and she's on the radio with him, and we're just about ready to launch this incredible Twin Beach aircraft. Amanda, welcome to Air Power over Hampton Roads.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, and welcome to Matt Younkin's Night Aerobatic Spectacular in the Beach 18. Because of the loss of Bobby Younkin in 2005, the Twin Beach spent 2 years in retirement. Since Bobby performed in the airplane for over 15 years, Matt's vision of bringing the airplane back to the airshow circuit right where it belongs was designed to be the ultimate tribute to Bobby Younkin. Matt debuted the daytime Twin Beach Act in April of 2007. This year we've gone a step above and beyond by doing something that no one in the airshow industry, not even Bobby himself, has ever done. Now, Twin Beach After Dark has been a year and a half in the making, and with the diligent help and support of Whelan Engineering and LaPresti Aviation, has been transformed from imagination to reality. It is a true privilege to perform for the men and women who serve our country so proudly right here at Langley Air Force Base. Thank you for keeping our country safe with your honorable service. Thank you. lights on the beach.
Seeing you out here tomorrow for the daytime Twin Beach act. Back to Rob Ryder, the world's finest air show announcer.
You are so sweet. Thanks, Amanda. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Matt Younkin and Amanda Duncan Younkin. What a great demonstration.
Grumman Corporation, Pratt & Whitney, powering freedom. Also thanks to Spectrum, thanks to Verizon Wireless, America's largest and most reliable wireless network.
To thank 13U WBEC, and here comes Matt Younkin in that beautiful Twin Beach. This airplane was kind of used as not only as an advanced trainer in World War II, but it was also used as an executive transport.